Okay. Surely, nothing will go wrong. Everything will work as intended. Hey guys, Future N3ONG here. So, something did go wrong. After fiddling with OBS for hours, I forgot to reset the recording bitrate back to high. So, the first couple of episodes will sometimes look like this. It's my first time recording something from a console and doing a Let's Play, so something was about to go wrong. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video, and don't forget to like.
Okay. God. 6 years of waiting. I finally get to play this game. I spent like an hour looking at the box, just scared of just opening it. And then I spent another 3 hours trying to get this recording thing to work. But the time has finally come. Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Finally within my grasp. Oh god.
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
It's Zelda. Me, the legend.
Oh, God, I'm playing with Skyward Sword controls because I was just playing Skyward Sword. I didn't even get to finish. Oh, man, this is gonna be weird to get used to. But interesting, they start you off with full hearts. I wonder if something traumatic will happen. I'm sure it'll be fine.
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
Can we just go back? Alright. Just had to check. Oh shit, sorry. Please, princess, go on.
Huh?
I can turn my sword. My master sword. This is giving me major Persona vibes. Feel about this one, Geraldo. Don't worry, my queen. I will save you.
You're not hurt, are you, Link? These murals. The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens. That my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule. This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then... Incredible! This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories! This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link! This is a huge discovery! All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper. What is that?
Link, finally you wake. I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Damn, shit's fucked.
Man, takes me back to the original game, the very first cave. Landing in water prevents fall damage. Good old video game logic. Ooh, treasure. Hell yeah, got my pants. Got the Gucci sandals. Treasure. Thank you.
No, it's so pretty. Oh, yeah. Treasure? Oh. A Nintendo Switch. The what now? That is a nice bridge. What do you want to say? Nope.
Corky. Enemy. Time out. Oh, I have to eat it.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Rarul.
It's a furry.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Ah, of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
Okay. They did not have to do this. That's pretty awesome.
Hmm.
Alright, I got garage mod powers now. Hold on. You said attach. My neurons are connecting. Okay. There we go. Boom. Big brain. I can use my brain to solve puzzles. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. I see what they're saying. Okay. We get this. Oh yeah. Now this is awesome. God, that's so freaking awesome. With my little eyes, something I can use. He didn't see anything. Bye-bye. Arrows. It's a ghost. Okay, but why you got a boat here? Solitude. Oh yeah. Wood. Oh, bingo. Let's see. Won't need this anymore. Oh, he's so sleepy.
God, I love these things so much. Acorn. Nice. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to replace some of these. Bye bye. Let's put a bridge here. Oh god. Let's see, how to do this. Right. Okay. You sit tight. I'm gonna chop some wood. This should be enough, right? Yeah. Why is he looking at me like that? Oh. Okay, we're getting there. No! Come back! Damn. Oh, bird. I'm sorry, bird. You must die for doing a goofy dance. Oh man, these are fake fireflies. Ooh. A stem bulb. Yes. Yes, 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 cooking pot. Let's get cooking. Oh, hell yeah. Cool.
I think it's time for a little nap. See you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.